will finally take place. The octagon will be set up right here. For you, what does it mean to add your name to the storied list of fighters who have competed here?
Yeah, it means the world to me. It's why I kept pushing on. I've had a crazy busy year. I've been working very hard for fans, and I couldn't let this event. I couldn't miss this event, no way. I built this event, so here I am.
It will be the first ever UFC main event here in New York City, but you're also attempting to make history by grabbing a second belt. You are the featherweight world champion. You're challenging Eddie Alvarez for that lightweight belt. What will it mean to you in terms of your legacy to be the first fighter to simultaneously hold two belts?
Saturday night, I become immortal. I'm immortalized in this, you know what I mean? I get the second belt, raise it up. Never been done before. It means absolutely everything to me. It's my life's work. So I'm ready. I'm coming in here prepared, ready to put on a show for the fans, ready to stop my opponent, they have the same passion. We're ready.
First fight here in the UFC at 155. How are you feeling at this weight?
How do I look?
Look great.
Well, I'm feeling better than I look.
Eddie Alvarez and become not only the featherweight champion, but the UFC's lightweight world champion.
I feel like I can do it in many ways. I can paint many pieces inside that octagon. I can come out with many different styles. All you gotta do is look at my previous fights. Every fight is different, every shot is different, every approach is different. So that's why they can't figure me out. So be in for a treat, that's what I say.
I know the fans love Mystic Max, so before I let you go, what's Mystic Max's prediction?
One round KO.